We are going to, I'm going to go through the thing, and if there's any action which police need to do, we shall do it.
We are asking the entire Moyo district to come together, join hands, write a petition that vote of no confidence is preferred for these people. The chairman LC5 and the vice chairman LC5, that is Honorable Asusi JD Sam.
Because guidance instructions were being given for these people starting from April last year to date, all there are a lot of communication. If you see this booklet, this is over 60 pages. All these are correspondences about this particular road, but no one will show for you this document. Huh? There are a lot of mess here.
But we want to appeal, just like in the petition, we want to appeal to the donors, we want to appeal to the Ministry of Works and Transport to quickly ensure that Moyo District goes ahead with the plan of procuring a new contractor so that the road from Leto commences as soon as possible.
I wanted to urge you for the maximum cooperation, such that those who will be got guilty will be brought to book.